Hello and welcome to a new episode of World of Tanks Blitz. Today with the German middle class premium tank Panther M10, and we are playing a Middleburg with 4-3 tier 7, 1 tier 6 and 3 tier 5. The other team has only 2 tier 7, 3 tier 6 and 2 tier 5. Now let's see if we can do something. 2-1.
Time to roll out.
Okay, we're on the hill. I think we must be there. Search a good position. Like this. Crusader, they're all going down. I don't think that's a good idea. But here, there are 3 tanks.
We didn't even scratch them!
Just took 3 chi.
Nice shot!
I killed one without. No. I killed this tank.
We hit them hard. We just stinged them.
Crumble.
Looks right through their armor. Another one like that should finish them.
Very near.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Doesn't spot me. No, that was cool. Come on, I must destroy him. I must destroy him.
We
need
to
level. No.
Looks like that one went right through.
Now you see this.
Got him!
And go back. Let's wait a little bit. And then gonna strike that Hunter tank 4.
Nice.
Oh no,
we can't move.
No, that's not good. It's not good. 7 health points. Oh no, that's like nothing. It's like you're dead, and I need help. I need a lot of help. They must save my life. Or I'm gone. Come on. Oh no, he spotted me.
We got
no.
Vehicle destroyed.
But that was good. That was good. Now they're ready to rumble. AT-50A and DES. It's a nice combination. I'm from this side. Yes, from the other side. Okay. That could be fine. So, let's see. 8058. There. Nice. Oh my goodness. No penetration. And
the Panther.
Nice. was good. So let's see what I become, or what's the damage points. 1529 damage points, that's very much in this game, and I made 14 shots, 40 hits, and 12 penetrations. That's very good. 4 penetrations to the hunter tank, 4. 1 to the Stuk 3G. 6 to the Cromwell, and 1 to the J Panther. Yeah, I become a monster bit for a class, and I see you again, and have a